Hello, everybody who is joining me. Thank you so much for being here on this glorious Friday. It's a very sunny day today in New York City. So, perfect day to stay inside and play video games. I'm Seb the Enthusiast, if you don't know. And if you do know who I am, I apologize for not posting or streaming anything for a month. You know, holidays and stuff like that kind of got in the way. But I am now back, and to sort of celebrate me being back, I am going to be doing a long, kind of all-day stream. I'll be streaming from 10 a.m. to about 5 p.m., playing random games throughout the day. The first game we're going to play is I got invited to the closed beta, as you can see, closed beta up here. Or you can't because my face is in the way. But it's a closed beta of Gwent, the Witcher card game. I have to say that in order to stream this, I have to say that this is the closed beta. It is not the finished product. Any glitches or things like that are not, are not going to be shown in the final game. So don't judge anything you see here, because the final game will probably be in much better condition. There are a couple things that are missing. Like, I can only play casual match or a friend match. Well, I should probably play with the controller. I prefer playing with the controller. There was the tutorials, which I already went through. And then, you know, typical card stuff. Card game stuff. But, alright, it's 10 o'clock, so maybe we should start with a casual match. I'm probably only going to play about an hour of this, unless you guys actually really like Gwent. I love Gwent. Actually, I probably spent more time on my second playthrough of The Witcher 3 playing Gwent than probably finishing the story. But yeah, so let's see. Okay, I like playing as the monsters, so I'm gonna play as the monsters. I created the deck already when I tried it out a little bit before. Also, if anybody's in the chat and they can't hear me or the game sound very well, please let me know. I'll fiddle with the audio. And also, I have a second screen now. It's not my laptop, so I don't have to worry about the freaking internet kicking out and like dropping the freaking Twitch stream and all that stuff.
Crush those vermin!
Yeah, he's level 18. Level 1. So yeah, this is pretty much the same. If you play Gwent in The Witcher 3, this is pretty much the same game. There's new cards and like new animations and stuff like that. But it is basically the same game with the same stuff. Wow, I have a lot of these sort of... Let's redraw that card. Oh yeah, I got Geralt. Alright, I'm happy with that. Let's get rid of that. Ooh, a Manticore. Scorch I'll keep. We need to fog. When removed from the battlefield, spawn a court on the row where this unit was. Alright, let's get rid of that. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna go first. Am I? Or am I not? Opponent's turn. Oh, so he's gonna go. Oh, okay.
Got any vettles? Hungry like a wolf, I am.
My turn. Don't really want to play Geralt off the bat. Mutagen? Okay. That's what he's going to give. Dom. Oh, I don't know why I'm in his group. Let's see. Destroy the strongest non-gold unit. Just remove 7 strength from a non-gold unit. So I could use this. Take him out. And then if I use play all in from my deck, I want to kind of save that. Let's just take him out. Blam! I have Scorch and stuff like that, so I can save those for
later. You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
Oh, shit! Oh, whoa. Damn. That's a nice card. How many does he have? He has 8. I have 9. I might pass just because I don't really have much. think I might want to save Geralt for another time. And he seems to have used a couple good cards already. I don't know. I mean, he's level 18, so I'm assuming that he's got a much better deck than I do. That's all I can assume. Yeah, I lost. Woo. That's kind of unfair that they stick me with a level 18 person. The fog helps me out. Oh, and clear skies. Like, I needed that, but whatever.
Tell me you jest.
Wow, he's got a lot of those.
Yield and save me some time.
Ah, Siri. Okay.
Any last words?
Are you wounded? Again?
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
My god. Wow, he's no joke. Who the hell are these? Like, he's got a lot of... Resurrect a non-gold, non-permadeath unit. Okay. And then... Resurrect a non-gold, non-permadeath. So why is he powered up? Oh, so she can return to the hand. And he's got no abilities. So I guess because he resurrected one of those, why he's got a lot of those. That's not fair. I'm gonna lose this round, I'm sure. Lose this match. Huh. I don't know if I like my face being there. Kind of blocks the cards a little bit. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Who do you put down? My god, how does he have so many of these? What? Oh. Okay, I can't do that. So this destroys the strongest non-gold unit. God, using mutagen all the time. Wow, he's got some advanced cards. I gotta give him that. And he doesn't have any of the archers, which is a pain in the ass.
Crush those vermin!
Jesus, lordy hell, man. All right, he's wrecking my ass. Was not expecting him to do that so well, so easily. Like, let's see if I can. Hold on, let me just. Gwent. There we go. Date. I'll just do that right now, and then let's go back to the game. Now, I don't think there's much I can do, in all honesty. I mean, he's probably gonna pass. Well, what's the point of him passing? He just needs to win.
Long live the king!
Yeah, he's just gonna. What's the point, right? Just put all the cards down. Fuck it, let's go until the end. He's passing. Because I'm sure he knows that there's nothing I can do. He's gonna go all in, balls deep. Just because I was going to lose this one round. Which is, again, unfair given the fact that he is a... Given that he is a level 18 and I'm only a level 1, I feel that's a little unfair that they placed me with him, but that's a little unfair. But again, it's a beta, so it's not the finished product, I'm sure. Yay, got some experience! I'm sure that they might work the system better the next time. Alright, let's try it. So my ready-made deck doesn't seem to be doing so well. Let's try... Is there anybody in chat? Do you want to see a specific deck? I only have one deck I made myself. The rest are all starter decks. If anybody has a... wants to see, like, the Skellig deck or Scoia'tael or Northern Realms or anything, if no one cares, then I'll just pick. Just asking. Alright, let's, Let's try the Skellig starter deck. Let's give that a shot. I've played as the in The Witcher 3. I played as mainly Foltest or the monsters. So I never played as Skellige or Scoia'tael or Nilfgaard. But whatever, we'll try out the Skellig deck. You know, the Vikings. Gotta go with those Vikings.
Men of Kedwin, attack!
Hensel.
For Skellige's glory!
Oh, that's a special, okay. With 3 strength from a gold unit, okay. Scorch. There's a lot of these ones, okay. When resurrected, gain 4 base strength. Well, I don't have anybody to resurrect. Wow, they actually don't have anything crazy. And I might get... redraw these. I don't need another clear light. Alright, that's how we're gonna go, I guess. My turn! The long ship. Let's go.
I'll manage. Don't you fret.
Vess. I feel like a lot of people play as Foltest or the Northern Realms, I guess is what they're called. Just kind of interesting. So what is this? Remove 3 strength from a non-gold unit. Okay. Immune to fog, remove 2 strength from 3 non-gold units. Oh, that's actually kind of... I might save that one for later.
Nothing like some overseas plundering and springtime.
For Kedwin!
What does this card do? After 2 turns, convert to gold unit, remove from battlefield, or the round ends. Destroy the strongest non-gold. So it's going to destroy mine. Move 3 strength from all non-gold units on a row. Alright, so again, save that for later.
What is it?
Wow. Jesus Christ. Alright, so...
enough.
Damn, we got Siri. What? How did he get all these dudes? Add 2 strength to all other blue stripe commandos. Oh god. And Roach. Play on a random row from your deck or graveyard whenever a gold card appears on your side. Okay. That's unfair. Hmm. my lord. I have to get to 50. Just gonna do it like that, and then I'm gonna end the turn, because let's see what this court cow thing is. Again, I don't know what level this person is, but I'm only level 1. Why am I being paired up with these animals? Well, also, I'm playing against people. I'm not playing against the computer, so that could be what's going on there. I should probably fix this. Oh, so that's a court. That's not bad, actually.
Let's go.
What the hell? Reaver Hunters. Add 1 strength to all other Reaver Hunters. Wherever they are, after 2 turns, play a Reaver Hunter from your deck.
Modron Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult.
Crack and eat me girlies. Looky here.
Alright, he has more cards than I do, so the likelihood of him beating me is, of me beating him, ultimately is probably not that good.
Hey, listen here. Listen well.
You one of us or not?
Semper Fi!
Wow. Wow, in a matter of...
Onward!
In a matter of seconds, he went from possibly losing this round to just, like, slaughtering me. Holy fuck. I guess I should use the Scorch, too. Well, no, because it's going to kill the strongest person, so... That's unfair.
Let's not get in the way of me axe.
Wow, that's insane. That's some insane cards that he's got. I can't believe it. Now, that's very impressive.
We'll follow you always into the fire.
No mercy for your kind.
Alright. Oh, so set the strength of all. Jesus! Alright, you know what? Pass. There's nothing I can do. Get rid of this. My god. Good game. Alright, maybe I should play against the computer and try and gain some more cards instead of playing against people who are obviously better than me. By a lot. Play against a friend. Practice against... Alright, let's practice against AI. Let's do my monster deck. Let's try from there. See how this goes.
We've hammered enough. Let's get to work.
Level 10. That's not fair. They should be level 1. Even though it's a computer. Alright, I don't need 2 of these. Let's get rid of the impenetrable fog. Wild Hunt Rider. Bunch of golems. When removed from the battlefield, spawn 2 lesser golems on the row where they. Okay, so that's. I might save that. Let's get rid of you. Swell Tough Action Ability triggered. They get to go first. Oh, I go first. Okay.
I've got to get this stinking mess in order.
What the hell was that? Add 1 strength to all other dwarf units. So, okay, so he was kind of a waste, I guess.
Hey,
Oh, so now every time they're gonna be stronger.
Nothing like a dwarf to get you out of a tight spot.
Let's go with that Manticore. Zoltan.
I'm in no mood for jests.
Wait, what's this? Spider-Man, whenever a unit on your side absorbs strength. Well, I don't have anybody that's absorbing strength. Oh, shit, I should have had them there. Damn. Should have read that more carefully.
Double hole!
What? Oh, Lord.
Everything all right?
What the fuck is this? Holy shit.
Sky Attack! Attack!
What? They hurt me. Yeah, okay. I'm out of cards. Wow. Okay, he's randomly selected. Oh, they have only one? Surprises. Exactly what needed to be had. 41? Lordy Jesus, that's not fair. Wow, again, I lost against the computer. Do I need to go and like sit through my deck, I guess? Oh, and I don't get experience from playing that. All right, looks like I have to play against people. All right, let's do it with the Northern Realms. Let's give them a shot. Man, I'm like 0 for 3. Jesus. Can't believe it sometimes.
Mead! More mead!
He's level 22! No! Ranks. Why are you putting me with a level 22? Like... I'm not gold units on your side to the battle to gold until removed from the battlefield of the round ends. Okay, that's not bad. Add 3 strength to 2 non-gold units on... Okay. This spawns an exact copy. Field medic. Then Geralt. Alright, I don't think this is a bad collection. Choose a bronze unit on your side of the battlefield. Play any instance of it from your deck. Right, I'm a finisher. I think that's a fair group of cards. I'm not going to complain about that too much. Alright, opponent, let's go. Maybe you're gonna forfeit? Are you gonna forfeit? That'd be fun. I'd appreciate it if you forfeited. Are you taking too long to pick cards? Oh. Opponent's turn, let's go. Let's go with this Gwent. Are you even playing, sir? Let's see, discard 2 cards and add 2 base strength to them.
Position 1.
Choose any card in your deck to place in your hand. Okay.
Got any vettles? Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Oh, I was about to saw off that dude's arm. That's a little intense.
I swear on my honor. Free as be the bravest.
Wait, okay, so what does this guy do? If possible, discard 1 card and draw 1 card. He's got 12. Yeah, an animated card. Alright, let's put down Geralt.
I hate portals.
I wish we got to, we should be able, as the opponent, be able to pick the cards that he discarded, because then I feel like that'll make it more appropriate. Revert to gold unit, remove from the battlefield or the round end. Choose a bronze unit on your side of the battlefield, spawn an exact copy. I might save that for later.
I told you so, you idiot!
Oh, he's gonna rally? Okay. I'll pass. Alright, I won a round. Alright. Starting round two. Let's go. Alright, hang on. Alrighty. That's my turn first. Okay. Let's add you.
For Kedwin!
What does this do? Remove 2 strength from a random opposing non-gold card whenever a unit on your side is destroyed. Okay.
For Radovid!
Boop, boop, boop. For Radovid! That's crazy son of a bitch that he is. Let's go. Let's see if I can actually win a match this time. You know, I'm just gonna rally. Immune to fog. Gain 2 strength whenever you discard. Okay, so whenever somebody gets killed.
Best give up now!
Ooh, booty hit. Oh, you son of a bitch!
What do you want?
Of course, friend.
Wow, he's really going after my Redanian knights.
Trouble approaches.
Not your lucky day.
Oh, Ingi. What? Destroy the strongest non-gold attunement. Lame.
Tell me you jest.
Modron Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult. Back.
You're good. Real good.
What does she do? Resurrect all Queen's Guards. Oh, wow. Alright.
Onward! Attack!
Probably gonna pass, I think. I'm assuming he's gonna pass. That's what I'm assuming. But I could be wrong. You never know.
What do you need?
No, I was resurrecting somebody else. Yeah, he's just gonna go ham right now. Alright, then I'll take the loss. I'll take the loss for this round and see if, because I have a 5 and then I can promote.
Just one more second.
When moved to the graveyard, lose 2 base strength or resurrect. Alright, well, he's got.
Elves must die!
Wait, what? Add 4 strength or not? I don't know. Triss Marigold. Fuck. Saving Triss Marigold, man. Wait, what do I do? Wait, what does it do? Alright, now I wonder if I promote it, if anything happens, or if it just turns gold. Yay, I got 7, and it looks like I lost again. Ah! Damn, man, I'm terrible at these card games. Terrible. I have to admit, I wasn't expecting it to be this hard. Let's try to score a tell. Let's give them a shot, see if they're... It says looking for a worthy opponent. I'm not even... I'm level 1. Whatever, that's an excuse. I should stop saying that. But still. Don't have the same amount of cards. I'm still on starter decks.
Uncrate!
Okay, a level 1 person. Alright, cool.
We do what must be done.
Alright, what we got? We got Commanding Horn. I'll do that. Petrol Frog can go away. Torrential Rain can go away. Okay, let's try that. The weather cards don't seem to help me too much. Unless I'm, like, fighting a monster. Choose who will start the next round. Just me. I'll go first. Let's do it. Now, what was her? Redraw up to 3 cards. Okay. Remove 5 strength from an opposing non-gold. Play a random non-gold special card from your deck. Remove 3 strength from an opposing non- If it is not destroyed, gain 2 strength. Keep on the battlefield at the end of each round. And Geralt. You know what? I want to save Geralt.
Death to Old One!
I'm gonna save Geralt. Even though the tutorial said to play the strongest card first. Oh, it's gonna scorch me! You tallywhacker. That's right, I called him a tallywhacker. What's his name? Top Sing Juice. I have no idea what his name is. Alright, fuck it, Geralt!
I hate portals.
What is this anyway? What does this one do? Add 8 strength to a non-gold. If it's a Witcher, add 12 strength instead. Well, I don't have. The only Witcher I have is Geralt. When moved to the graveyard, transforms into a bear.
The storm is coming. Let's enjoy the weather while we still can.
Vryad!
Might pass. I mean, I might. Yeah, he's passing it. Gonna pass too. No point in going ham. Oh, I should have put the cow. Fuck. Well, I could put the cow next round. That way I get a. Oh, yeah. Now he's got the bear. All right, so what was the mine? What were the stones I got? Let's see. Add 3 strength to all non-gold units on the row. Ambush when reveal. When a revealed non-gold unit appears on the opposite side, remove 5 strength from it. Okay. Don't exactly have very many.
Mahakam!
Decent cards. I can redraw. So that's 3 strength.
I promise you a quick death.
I promise you a quick death.
Kisparin.
Get out of here, homie. Get out of here. Got nothing. Even though he's got 10 cards, and I only got 8.
Gallagher!
Alright, well, this is the one in a row, right? Appears on the opposite side, remove 5 strength. Might need to redraw cards because.
Squesme Evelion.
I might get rid of the fireball trap. Okay. Alright, let's get rid of this, even though it was a good one. Get a frost. Okay. Sheldon Skaggs. He's one angry looking orc. Oh, you can't see him because of my head. Because of my camera's in the way. Oh, well. He just looks really pissed. Oh, you can kind of see him. You can see him. Gain 3 strength whenever you play a special card. Remove 3 strength. So I might use him. Next, mutagen. So he's gonna mutate him. So he's now got 10.
Skyatel, attack! Dwarven skirmisher.
Oh, that's lame, sir. You're a filthy shenanigan.
Aye, soon as I finish my pipe.
What's this if it's a special card? It's gonna end on the battlefield, so this can also kill mine.
You only die once!
I'm pretty sure he's probably gonna. I just need to win this round, and then that's. Then I win the game, so. I'm just gonna play everything I got. Not much else I can do. Okay, gave it Quen. Yeah, the cow! Let's go, cow! Oh, stretchy, stretchy.
Any last words?
Oh, he picked up Geralt. Alright.
Oh, my little egg.
Okay, so... And then this is going to double everything. Alright, so then hopefully he doesn't kill somebody of too much importance. Okay, what's that? War cry? Oh, he's doubled that? Okay. That's fine. Man, 26. What's he gonna do? Gonna summon two of those guys? Okay. I'm gonna pass. Because all I got is the Scorch, and that's gonna take out my 26, and I don't wanna do that. So hopefully he doesn't got much. I'm praying that he doesn't have it. 22! Oh my god, he's so close! Oh my god, is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? He's only got one card left. No! He beat me! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, he's got no cards though. And aha! And he's got no cards, so I might actually win this. Thank God for the cow. Thank God for the cow. What's he gonna do? Alright, well, I'm just gonna end fast because there's nothing else. I won a round! I won a match! Yeah! Fucking finally, man. It's like a good game. Ah! Keep sending it before me. Scraps. Yeah. What? Only 50 XP. Alright, Squirtle seemed to have played pretty well. Let's go to the store. Let's see if I can buy any kegs. I can buy kegs.
Soup in shop.
I'll buy a keg, please. Bye. Let's open the keg and see if we get some new cards. Yes. Thank you, troll. Reveal card. Blue Strike Commando. Alright, another one of those. Lacerate, I got that.
Ooh.
Let's see, I have two of those. I have two of all of them. Well, since my main is usually the monsters, I'm going to pick the monster card.
Ahoy, hoy, human friend.
La, 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 la. Let's do the Squirtles again, since we won with them last time. Let's give them a shot. See if we can keep the ball rolling.
You've got the heart of an uncrate.
My folk have suffered much.
Keep an ungled unit on the battlefield at the end of the round. That's nice. Scorch. No. No. Keep getting the cow, which I have to say saved me last round. I want to save that because that gives me strength. Let's get rid of Scorch. Let's just do it. Oh god! I'll go first, since last time I went first and I won. Let's keep that trend going. What is this? Okay, that's the move 5. Alright.
Devil Hollow!
Coming to get ya!
So, wait, this person transforms into a raging bear if weakened but not destroyed. Alright.
They can hide, but there's no escape.
Yeah, you got destroyed, fool. You got destroyed!
I promise you a quick death!
It's gonna.
I sense trouble.
I always forget what she does. Return to your hand if you lose the round. So she comes back, which I think is unfair.
lethal as melons. You're one dense dunderheed.
Boop boop doop boop. Boop boop doop boop. Doop boop 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 boop.
Calling me a coward?
Oh, he's gonna kill some. He's gonna hit. Remove immune to fog. Remove 2 strength from 3. No, also, okay. Damn you! Give him adrenaline, alright.
We ought to help one or the other.
I wonder if I can... Oh, he's gonna pass. Now I'll pass. Well, in that round, now they're all basically gonna cohort. Biting Frost. I don't want the Biting Frost.
Dwan.
Wow, 38 off the bat. Let's see if how he does it. Let's see how this goes. Oh, lacerate, nice.
Everything all right?
They can hide, but there is no escape.
I mean, he's got way more cards than I do, so.
Yield and save me some time.
Now, so she always gets to return? That's not fair.
Death to Old One!
Now he's gonna need to put down like enough to beat me. Oh god, he scorched me! No! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, that son of a bitch, he scorched me. That drives me nuts. That really bothers me. Okay, can I...
Squeeze me, Evelyn.
Let's see, basically I had three. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Basically I had 3 chances to get something. And instead I got nothing. We'll put this here. And now I'm out of moves. Out of cards. Alright, let's see if I can pull this off. I got nothing. I got nothing, so hopefully. Oh god, no! Please put something there that's gonna just fuck him up. What's he got? What's he got? What's he got? What's he got?
We'll follow you always!
No! Oh, maybe. Maybe! Come on, he needs 3 to tie, or 4 to beat me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't. Just.
Hey,
just
listen here.
No!
Listen well.
Oh, now I just hope I have 1 strong... Oh, no, he's got the fucking crate ability, so he can fit more people. Oh, I have 14. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, I got lucky. Okay, 10.
That's it.
All right. I think I might have won this round again. Okay. Because then he can only play two, and they're at five. Digger won it! Fucking victory again, man. All right, Scoia'tael, I guess, is the starter pack to have. Yay! Level two! And I got a keg. Let's go open that keg. Can't freaking believe it, man. Alright, another foglet.
Nice.
Golem. Warcry. Queen's Guard. Oh, Ancient Foglet. I own two of those. And then there's a. If possible, discard one card and draw one card. So an Ancient Foglet. Like I said, my deck that I built is a monster deck, so I'm going to try and build that up as much as possible.
Human.
Wait, is it a collection that you can build the cards? I think because you can build cards with scraps in this game. I guess kind of similar to like in Hearthstone. I haven't played Hearthstone in a long time, so I don't know if anything's new, you know. But you can build cards. So I can craft some of these. Jesus. Let's do... Those are neutral monsters. Let's check out some of the monster cards. Oh, you can build another one of them? Okay. Oh, so these are the hero cards? Who are you? Dagon? Okay. I have 75. I'll have to be... A lot of these I haven't gotten yet. A griffin. Oh, I get also these guys. Manticore. Wow. I figured some of these might be strong. Look, what the hell? This is a Kyran. Look how big it is. And it's only 8. Whatever. Alright, let's try and play one more match. And then I will stop Gwent and we will maybe play a different game. Unless people like Gwent. Oh yeah, and by the way, if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you so much for watching this on YouTube. I'm going to be putting up the different games that I've played.
Crush those
up
for
on my
me.
YouTube account. You know, Seb the Enthusiast
we
on YouTube.
We do what must be done.
So you're going to get him. This entire stream is going to be broken up into different sections for the different games. So if you want to watch the Gwent, there'll be a Gwent video of this whole hour playthrough if you don't catch the stream. There's going to be a one for another for Battlefield 1, which I'll probably play Battlefield 1. There'll probably be one for a lot of the other games that I'll be playing today. So if you missed the stream, you can always find this stuff on my YouTube channel. Broken up in their segments, or you can just watch the past broadcast. But yeah, I'm planning to stream from 10 a.m. to about 5 p.m. Might be a little earlier than that, but we'll see. So you always get the cow. No, fuck it. Let's put the cow. Fuck it. Let's put the cow first.
Finally.
No abilities? Okay.
Throat's parched. Bone dry.
Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop.
Death to the enemy!
Add 2 strength to all... Oh, gods. It's one of those blue stripe commandos. Those are like... That's a pretty good group to have, I have to say.
The storm is coming. Let's enjoy the weather while we still can.
Oh, perfect! Exactly what I wanted. No, it's not. That's what do you not want what I wanted at all. Great, it's gonna boost those guys.
Elven Blarney.
Oh shit, I should have gone after somebody who doesn't get killed. Damn, then I would have gotten the strength. Man, I need to learn how to play these card games.
But no, we're broke as shit peddlers.
I don't play it far enough ahead, I guess. I might save Adrenaline Rush for now. I could destroy him. Bring us even. I don't really like the trap. Oh, he's being a jackass.
Squesme, Evelyn.
That's actually not a bad one to have. Ooh, Geralt! Saving Geralt! Yeah, I'll accept that. What's he doing? He's probably boosting that guy. No, okay. I don't mind too much because now we're even. He's gonna have that. It's gonna be saved. Is it a non-gold card? Yeah, it's a non-gold card.
Malita's melons in one dense thunder heat.
Let's see.
Uh-oh. Trouble approaches.
Okay. Is he gonna use adrenaline on him? Yeah, okay, use adrenaline on him. I'm gonna pass. So I'm gonna have the...
Close ranks!
Oh, he brought two of them. Fuck, that's a smart idea. Shit. Right, he won this round. He won that round. That was fair. Might lose this, but we'll see. I got that. Got the trap, which I don't want. I don't want to try.
Finally.
To the weakest non-gold unit on your side.
Dwan.
He's gonna rally. Add 4 strength to the Nago. Wow, he's really good at that stuff. So if we put something down, hopefully it gets destroyed. That'd be nice. I'd appreciate that.
Finally.
Oh, it's gonna just take him down to 2.
Death to old one!
See, I don't... I think...
What do you want of me?
Oh, you son of a bitch. Good move. I guess that's what I get for,
Ryan!
I guess that's what I get for,
Any last words?
Yeah, I lost this. I lost it. guess that's what I get. Damn, he wrecked me. I wasn't expecting to get beaten so well. Good game. I haven't won a round. See, I got more experience from losing than from winning. Alright. I think... Yeah, I played Gwent for about an hour. I already said good game! Oh, I received it. Okay. I played Gwent for about an hour. I think that's good. Unless people want to see me keep playing it. Again, if you're watching this on YouTube, you guys like the Gwent. Again, this is the beta. The closed beta. I got invited to it. So... Anything that you saw here is liable to change. I'm required to say that in order to stream or record this stuff. It's not the final product. So, you know, don't judge the game on it right now. Wait until it's out and finished before you pass any judgment. But I personally like it. I like Gwent. I played it a lot in The Witcher 3. And I probably played a lot when it's a standalone card game. I kind of wish it was on mobile, though. I don't know if it is going to be on mobile. Just because then it's like Hearthstone, I could play it on like the subway or something. But yeah, so that's Gwent. If you're watching this on YouTube, this is that Gwent section of my Friday stream. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. If you have any tips or if you got into the closed beta and what do you think about the Gwent card game, please let me know in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. Truly, truly appreciate it. I know I haven't posted anything in a while, but now I'm back. I'm going to start streaming again more regularly and doing all the things I kind of promised before I went dark a little bit over the holidays. So be sure to do that. Also, subscribe to my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/SebTheEnthusiast. I'll be streaming there probably more than 3 times a week. I'm going to try, but I haven't hammered down that schedule yet. It's going to be at least 3 times a week, but it might be more. We'll see. But yeah, keep an eye out on my Twitch channel. Thank you so much for joining me. I am Seb the Enthusiast. I'll catch you next time.